We're back live, and the match continues. The Macho Man tried to change the pace of the match by going on the outside, Bobby Heenan, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, he changes the pace anytime he wants. You just can't control yourself in the ring with this guy. This isn't going to be good for him, though.
Scott Steiner with a mammoth belly-to-belly suplex. That puts Savage down, and now he rolls out of the ring. Scott Steiner, what a remarkable athlete he is. As Miss Elizabeth is between. That's the wrong place for her to be, but Savage used her to his advantage here, Mike.
Well, he's used to that NWO mentality, so he thought he would hide behind Elizabeth. Scott Steiner had the perfect counter.
Yeah, but as a result, that took his focus away from his opponent. And meanwhile, Scott Steiner headfirst to the steel steps.
No give to those steel steps.
None at all.
No give to Scott Steiner either.
Watch out. Safety rail. They are out now.
He threw him right over the safety rail.
Right over the safety rail in the ring, front row ringside area.
It's out of control now.
It's always out of control when Savage is involved.
Trademark Randy Savage.
Where is he going?
Dishing out his own brand of mayhem as only he can.
Nicely put, Mike. Brand of mayhem. Savage, I'm not so sure where he went. There you see, he's still out there. You saw Rick stop. He went all the way around the other side. This is the same side, but the other side of that front row ringside to get him from behind.
You see, Savage is always thinking. He's not as crazy as everyone thinks he is.
Sure, he's
off the wall. Sure, he's nuts. And sure, he's dangerous. But he's crazy like a fox. He knows what he's doing at all times. He lives like this all his life. Madness is just part of his day.
And you know, I can only think that, and we touched on this earlier, Mike, that even though Hall and Nash are not here, we heard from them by telephone, and that Savage is here for a purpose. That is maybe to injure Scott Steiner. Let's not forget he missed some time recently because of a back injury. So if he takes him down and takes him out here, then the Steiners will not be able to get their much-deserved title shot in Sturgis.
Well, it's obvious that the outsider sent Savage as their emissary. He's been working on the back, been working on the shoulder of Scott Steiner from the outset.
And you know another thing that's very important? They know, the NWO knows, that next Monday on Nitro, Hogan could lose the title. Hogan could be going in to Road Wild as a challenger, not a champion, and they don't want that to happen.
And they'll do everything in their power, you know, fans, next week, try to prevent that from happening. The NWO, Scott Steiner, where did he get that from?
What a counter! Savage's move off the top turned into a belly-to-belly overhead suplex.
That was an incredible show of reserve by Scotty Steiner. Incredibly, Scott Steiner, after being pounded on the outside, came back with that. As you can see, it was out of desperation because he can barely pull himself up. And now the dog-faced gremlin confronting Miss Elizabeth. And there goes Savage on the outside.
And now it's Steiner's turn.
He back body dropped him over the top. And what was Miss Elizabeth doing up on the ring apron?
Well, once again, it's a grand scheme or a grand plan. Remember, she is not only with Savage, she is a part of the New World Order. And now Savage is going to go in the same position. And he landed, look at this, on a chair. And I think maybe hurt his shoulder that time. Head first to the safety rail behind ringside. Amazingly enough, oh my goodness, how about that one? Those arms just propelled him up and over the safety rail. Amazingly enough, Randy Anderson is letting this match continue. Could easily be a double count out here. I think Randy Anderson knows all about the NWO and what they've done, and he wants to see this match continue, but I think as a result, the man who may lose the most here is Scott Steiner.
Desperation move on the part of Savage at that time. As Scott Steiner came back over the steel guardrail, he was able to throw him shoulder first again, working on the back, working on the shoulder, heading to the steel ring post, and now Scott Steiner sends Savage back to the steel.
But you gotta say this, Savage is putting up a fight. He's not retreating, he's staying right with him. Savage is here to fight. That's how demented this guy is. The average guy would have been out by now.
Kicking the man in the face, Scott Steiner. Oh, Savage rebounds with that one, and that was a desperation maneuver by the Macho Man, and a warning from Randy Anderson.
Well, if you don't see it, you can't call it, and Randy Anderson didn't see it.
That's right. That's a good call there, Brain.
He was able to anticipate it from the look on Scott Steiner's face. He's been lenient earlier, so I think he just had to give him that one.
Can he pick him up? Small peg Savage. Scott Steiner is getting a second win late in this matchup here, fans.
He's had enough of Savage.
Yeah, he wants to end it right here. Here's a pickup. Power bomb. Release the power bomb that time.
Wasted too much time, though.
Right, so he's going to go up top. Now, usually up top, it's a Steiner double-team maneuver. But he's going to put him up here now. What is he going to try? Maybe a top rope bulldog?
Frankensteiner?
Frankensteiner? Superplex?
Or just punch his head off?
He may be going for the Frankensteiner. Yes, he's got it on him.
A super Frankensteiner off the top rope. Incredible for a man of his size.
Elizabeth took off a shoe to throw it to help her man. And there you see the lateral press. Who is this? Oh, it's the Outsiders. The Outsiders are here.
They are here.
Well, they were on the front end.
I wouldn't doubt they've been here all along.
Well, you may be right. And now the Outsiders taking the measure of the Steiners. And remember, Scott has already been involved in a grueling matchup.
And I don't doubt there's three against two.
Savage heading to the top.
An elbow on Scott Steiner. The bell sounds. We got a disqualification, but the carnage continues.
You're right, Tony. They want to take them out. They don't want them to show up the Sturgis. The Outsiders want no part of them fresh.
It was trickery on behalf of the NWO. They could have been across the street to Marriott here. Who knows? But we thought they were not here, but as you can see, fans, they are here, and boy, are they making an impact. Sturgis, will the Steiners be able to compete 100%? The Macho Man's not finished.
Oh.
They're henchmen. Here
yes.
comes the Giant.
Here comes the
score. The Giant is in.
Yeah, now watch them bail. After they took advantage of those diversionary tactics and come out, when they're confronted face-to-face by the Giant, they bail.
Well, it was three against two. It's 11 against two.
We have already seen what the Giant can do to the NWO tonight, right, Eric Bischoff? But it's the Outsiders and the Macho Man with another NWO plot, another plan to take away from would-be contenders.
And Tony and Mike, remember this. If they'll protect Savage in a match like this, what will they do next Monday to protect Hulk Hogan and the title?
I want
with Lex
you to
Luger.
Stand right there, because this isn't with you right now. Right now, I'm going to see you in Sturgis later. Big boy, I know it was you. Why don't we come on down here and give this one for free?
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
I'll call the thing. I'm ready for it.
He's calling out Kevin Nash.
Come up there and give me a little bit. I'm not fighting for all these guys.
Oh, yeah. How about this? Doug Dillinger's going to open up.
We're not done yet.
We are not done. Security has stepped aside.
Don't leave your set.
He's not calling the Macho Man. He wants Kevin Nash. The battle of the big men. So go to the ring.
A good old-fashioned fight.
They're standing here at Nitro.
Get ready, Detroit. Get ready, Sturgis.
Hey, you're not kidding. Here he goes. Fans, I have been told we are desperately out of time here on Nitro. Kevin Nash.
Hey, slump. Give me a pull, brother.
He's going to go to the ring. Kevin Nash is going to the ring, fans.
He goes.
And we're out of time.
He's getting in the ring. He's going to get in the ring.
Good night, everyone.
No.
From Charleston.
Look at that man. Look at those eyes. Look at Bischoff.